Right, we're starting now. We're on to the next video. So this one's called Epic Comeback in the title, but I'm sure I'll change the title of the actual video itself depending on what the hell we end up talking about.
Okay.
So, I'm Mumra.
I'm Tyler.
Hit it.
Hey, I'm Mumra.
All right. It's way too loud.
My bad.
Can't hit it. But I like it, though. I like it. So, who's next?
Gracias.
Tyler.
Oh, yep, me. I'm here.
Is it me? Sorry, yeah, this is Paul.
I'm next, I think. Nikuru here. Yes. Hello.
And I'm Drew.
That fail is going to be so epic on YouTube.
If
so,
plan this.
Do that little guitar thing when we're all saying goodbye, because I like that. That's pretty cool.
If you're doing it while we're saying goodbye, no one's going to be able to hear you say goodbye. Just saying.
I'll say it first.
Siesta.
Siesta.
Okay. Right. Are you ready?
Yep.
Yep.
All right. Start your space bars in 3, 2, 1.
Vamanos.
Vamanos.
I like to point out that my space bar never stops.
Yalla, yalla.
Yalla, yalla.
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 Yalla. Oh, this guy trying to kick me.
Epic comeback. Mumra gets kicked.
Yeah. Yeah,
denied. Oh yeah.
Sorry, but no.
Currently.
Boom.
Alright, at least you've got the base though. So. I'm always tempted to shoot downstream there and try and clip someone, but do you know what? Get bases. It's not worth it. I'm not that pro.
I am.
No. Hey, I thought you didn't use your M4.
Well, this is a video.
See what you did.
I'd be mad at you.
It's a pretty shit place to put it, to be honest.
Yeah. Right.
We're not camping, you know. You've got to take bases. It's not TDM or something or res. It's...
Yeah. That's how I play it. TDM.
Oh. No one's helping me get this base. Come on.
Yeah, Mumra, you're quite the lone ranger in this, aren't you?
Well, I'm very objective orientated in these games, especially base. I imagine if you see my mic thing going on, I'm swearing at people. Oh, fucking help me!
Oh, help me! Oh, shit! Am I going to rage quit now? Oh,
like that.
Sneaking in there, Mumra.
Yeah,
this is why I hate playing in the opposite team, because one way or another, he always ends up on your side, and then you don't expect him, and he's just there.
I think someone's trying to. Yeah, I was gonna say someone's gonna nade you.
I hate about every map, because every map has grenades. Just saying.
Well, this is easy. Notice as well.
Front row seats.
Makes it dirty.
Tra-la-la-la-la-la. If you notice there, I put my head against those boxes so that when I did get, because I was expecting to get naded, to make sure that, to try and limit when I get naded falling off the base. But even though I didn't fall off, it wasn't enough to finish taking it. Oh man, we're getting battered. Look at that.
Grenades, man, I'm telling you. Devil.
Oh.
Are you dead?
Oh. What a shot.
You gotta call lag on that one? Because Mumra's the lag switcher?
Nice.
I like that shot.
Oh, I know, see that?
I'm being cheeky with the character. I like this character because she's got that. I thought I was done for sure, which happens to me a lot. So,
just macro that. Got pegged.
Gosh. Oh, there's 1 minute left. This is. Yeah, did I name this one the right one? Because I don't see us coming back from this.
Well, I don't know. It's 4-1 at the moment.
You get shot in the head.
Oh man, this isn't good.
There's definitely a box right in that corner. That has to be a person. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh yeah!
That is almost definitely.
No.
It's gotta be.
If it is, it's one of them. And why would they? Why would they be in the...
AFK.
In a stats match though? The stats are on.
AFK. They gotta send
it. Jeff, do it. Do
okay.
it.
Okay.
Do it.
Nah, I must have misnamed this one because I don't see us coming back from this.
Well, if you've got it right, this is going to be one hell of a comeback.
Yeah. I don't.
Maybe.
I named it.
You've had like I don't know. There's like a minute and a half left on the video, so.
Yeah. Well, yeah, if we get this one, then it's two, and then we'll see what happens.
I think you're gonna do this.
Oh, wait, see, he's trying to that door.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can shoot through.
Really? I didn't know that.
No, me either.
It's first person, yeah, you can do that.
I have to try this sometime.
Whole perception on life is
changed. Get over there. God. Shenanigans.
Oh my god. This is, yeah, we're not coming. I for some reason, I feel stressed.
Yeah, I'm sweating out here.
It's freaking cold in here, gosh.
Don't beat me out to be a liar.
Well, on the minimap, I see someone on base 3. If you know, if that guy is the super pro, then you'll be fine.
Oh, no!
Never mind.
Okay, yeah, this one's...
No.
Wait, oh, I see. I get it. They
this
were the
advertisement
ones coming
memory.
Back. They were the ones coming back, because I believe last round you...
Oh, do you know what? The match before this was the comeback. Do you know the one where I was saying, oh, and you thought I was the weakest link?
Yeah.
That one.
Ah.
Was the comeback. Because we did come back from... Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't just... That's one thing I never get. Why does everyone ask, like... After, it's like they try to kick you 5 minutes later. What for? Whatever. What is that? You know.
Well, it's the only time you can ask.
Yeah, pretty much, because you know you don't want to be in a box typing away and then
I do
get shot.
Yeah, it's funny.
Typing 3. Go go.
Let's go for the next one. All right, everyone. Let's say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
Ah, where's our Mariachi? Our Mariachi's not. Not strumming away.
Oh,
never
my
mind.
Bad. Well, okay.
No, do it.
I'd just like to apologize to any Mexicans that are offended by this.
Arriba!
Yeah.
Vamos!
Me gusta los tacos. Viva la resistencia.
Viva la Alamo.
Oh dear.
Alright, next video. That's to make up for the false advertisement of a company.